Scientific research has confirmed that when a human being dies, their body will weigh 21 grams less than it did whilst it was living. This is attributed to the spiritual element, the so-called weight of the soul. We reanimate the dead by installing pseudo-spiritual elements in bodies that no longer have souls residing within them. These elements could be considered imitation souls. It was Dr. Victor Frankenstein who gave life to the first corpse, known as the One. It's been said that this corpse could speak, desire love, and even feel the compulsion to commit murder. In the throes of despair, he vanished, taking with him the pages of Victor's notes detailing the technology that had given him life. All that was left for the rest of us to reanimate were puppets, mere imitations of the One, containing no souls and no use of language. If the One did indeed have a soul, if a 21-gram soul can be put back inside an empty body, then perhaps we can harness that ability for those we've lost, so they can come back to us.